There's been a long string, rather, of ad hominem attacks this election. And it's become a bit longer with the Samajwadi Party candidate from Kairana joining the dishonourable list. Nayid Hasan called Mayawati, the leader of the rival BSP, a buffalo on Sunday. And that's not all. He'd earlier said someone should give the elephant sleeping pills.
The series of personal abuses in these elections just keep getting longer. The SP candidate from Kairana, Nayid Hasan, who was earlier in trouble for his vulgar comments against Mayawati, has done it again. This time he called the former chief minister a buffalo.
और साथियों आपके बीच में ऐसे आदमी आते हैं ये कहते हैं कि मुझे प्लस दे तो मुझे ये मेरे पीछे ये लग जाओ मेरे पीछे वो लग जाओ क्या करेंगे हम उस प्लस का वोट दे देंगे लेकिन इतना जान लीजिए कि वो बिना दूध की भैंस है चारा जरूर खिलाओगे उसे वोटोगे इससे लेकिन दूध जब काम लेने जाओगे तो दूध नहीं देने वाली वो
एंड Nayid Hasan didn't stop at that
हाथी वो आप लोगों ने नींद की गोली दे दी और थोड़ी देर में वो सोने भी वाला है कुछ दिनों में सो जाएगा जो है साथियों हमें उस पागल हाथी से कोई लेना देना नहीं है ना तो वो पागल हाथी हमारा पहले काम आया और ना आगे आने वाला है
Nahid's uncle, Kawar Hasan, who is also the rival BSP candidate in Kairana, proved he is equally foul-mouthed by the way he abused the district magistrate. Much of Kawar's outburst was fueled by self-induced grandeur. But there is no point blaming two-bit netas like Nayid and Kawar. They have been shown the way this time by many senior party colleagues. Bureau Report, Headlines Today.